But it's me again, and I'm filming another Storytime video today. And this one is called Ghosts in My House, but I really don't think this actually happened. There are actually ghosts in my house, but I really think that it's just something that just happened instantly. I don't think it actually we ever had a ghost. So anyways, I'm gonna start. Let me tell you something first that I'm gonna do. After helping YouTubers, I'm going to be creating a new YouTuber series called Angel vs. Devil. So, yeah, that's all I wanted to say. And now, moving on to the video. So, one day, I was sitting in my room with the lights on, of course. They were not off. I was sitting and watching YouTube. Of course, that's me. I always watch YouTube. And, I was watching YouTube, and a few minutes later, my lights turned off and on. They were flickering, and for some reason, they just flickered. So, probably an hour or 30 minutes later, I went downstairs, and I got some food, and, I think it was breakfast, or it was lunch, I don't know what I was eating, but I think I was cooking a bagel. I was cooking it, and I was on my tablet, I was watching a video, and it was like, it was a scary video, and then my tablet just turned off, and yes, it was my iPad, so it just turned off, and I was actually kind of scared, because I was watching a scary video at that point, and I'm like, what? It was like, I don't know what just happened. That was the day when the lights turned off and the lights flickered. So yeah, that's all that happened. I don't remember anything else happening. I don't know if the lights I mean, I don't know. So let me know in the comments below what you think. If it was a ghost, I mean, it would have appeared. Not really actually, because I don't actually believe in ghosts. Ghosts to me just don't exist, but because I don't like ghosts, they're scary, and I just don't think they actually exist. But I don't, maybe it's because, I don't know. I mean, I don't like ghosts because they scare me. But because every time I think something falls off my shelf or something just happens, it's because of my cat. She normally just knocks them over, but yeah, she's right here. She just right here. Sniffing the camera. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching, and bye!